what are we capable of constructing meaning from the meaningless?